By 2030, 85% of business jobs will demand advanced analytical skills. But here's the twist. While MBAs still dominate leadership roles, MSBA grads are outpacing them in job placement rates. So, which degree is worth your time and money? Let's find out. Here's the quick breakdown. MBA, the classic route to leadership, strategy, management, and big picture decision making. MSBA, the future of business data, AI, and analytics-driven insights. What about the numbers that matter? MBA grads see a 40% salary boost within 3 years. MSBA jobs are growing at 23% per year, outpacing the traditional management roles. MBAs land roles at McKinsey, Amazon, Bain, while MSBAs thrive at Google, Tesla, and Meta. So which one is right for you? Want to lead teams and drive business strategy? Then definitely go for an MBA. Love data, coding, and problem solving? MSBA is your future. If you want to explore more, you can go through a detailed video on the same title. The right degree isn't just about trends, it's about you. So which one are you choosing? Drop your pick in the comments.